Now, what do you already think this is? I bet my kids out there, they can sometimes see the bigger picture than adults. We have too much on our minds. We can't really see things very well, very clear at times. That's all right. They can help us out with that. I'm super blessed to teach kids every day. They are the light, especially when we can't see. Said you can go back and smear it if you want. It's really, really cool. Hopefully you know what we're going for right now. I think you do. It is a beautiful swan. I like birds. No, listen, I don't bird watch. I'm not able to do that, but I love these gorgeous birds. And what I'm doing is putting in my highlights. Ladies, it's much like having dark hair. I started out with dark, and now I'm just kind of adding in my light. And you gotta figure out where your light source is. If you don't know what that means, it means let's pretend the sun. Where is the sun located? Is it over here? Is it on the top? If it was on the top, the light would be coming down. I'm kind of choosing mine from this side. So it is coming in from the left side. So all that light is going to be on the left side of the bird. Pretty cool to do. These make some beautiful drawings. Shoulder can definitely hurt from doing this, I'm telling you. But now you can go in there and start adding in some texture. The kids love doing this in class. It's a really easy way to make hair, feathers, fur, etc. I can press down like really hard. I haven't been pressing down too hard, but when I do, it really makes it nice and white. It's just taking it right off. It's erasing it. So that is beautiful. I love this stuff. I'm going to make the head right here. And then I'm just going to go in there with, this is charcoal pencil. I like mine pretty sharp. I like a nice point on things. I do use just a regular number two pencil. Some people aren't crazy about that, but hey, I've been using it since I've been 5 years old, so it's been doing the trick ever since. And I just have a colored pencil artist loft here, and that is all you really need. You can add color into here if you want. I'm not, but I'm gonna go ahead and do the eye. Some lines, okay, some hard lines. And you can add a little bit of darkness in there if you want. Go back in there and add some dark. Hopefully you guys can see that. And I'm gonna take that vine charcoal that I started off with, okay? Just a little piece here, I'm kind of dirty. But I'm gonna go in there, and underneath the neck, there is no white. No light shining, so I'm gonna make that a little darker. And I know that looks pretty dark right now. Like I said, once you kind of rub over that, okay, lightens up pretty good. So don't be afraid of that. You can always erase it if it gets too dark. Not pressing too hard here. And there you have it. You can always add in more. It's up to you. You can kind of go around and dust this up a little bit. Kind of where my hand smudged over here. But it's up to you, okay? I hope you enjoyed today. I'm gonna start doing some more of these videos for kids and adults. Great to hand this over to the kids when they're sitting at the dinner table and you wanna have a conversation and they wanna wrestle around. So please stay tuned, and we'll have more, and